Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome to the vlog.
It's your girl.
Oh, you didn't say that. Awesome.
No, I don't really say that in my vlogs. I say that in my sit-down videos. But I can start saying it in my vlogs.
No, it's really annoying.
Why is it annoying? It's my intro.
Hey, it's your girl, Lila, and your girl, Andy.
Straight, we're getting coffee, aren't we? Okay. What's up, you guys? We are headed to the farmer's market today. It's a lovely Sunday. I just got off of a night shift, so I probably won't be able to talk very well or make sense.
As per usual.
Properly talk English.
She can't speak
and
English.
And form sentences properly.
Well, yeah, his mirror's broken off.
What?
His mirror's just dangling there.
So yeah, I haven't vlogged in a hot minute, but we're vlogging today.
In a hot minute? Who uses that phrase?
Me!
That phrase isn't even applicable.
Whatever. So, yeah, it's been a while since I've vlogged. Not really sure why. I feel like my life isn't that interesting, and it's been freaking cold. It's been like minus 30, minus 40. It was minus 40 this morning, last night. So yeah, it's just been too cold to do anything, and I haven't been that inspired to do anything except for today. I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna get my ass up, and we're gonna go to the farmer's market, you know, and I'm not gonna sleep all day. So, and I'm with a horrible driver right now, so.
Oh, holy shit, I can't drive.
Shut up. Okay, I will update you guys soon when we get to the farmer's market. We're just grabbing coffee because coffee is needed.
And a extra large coffee, 3 cream, 1 sugar, dark roast.
Cake. Anything else,
man?
Yeah, that's everything.
That's it.
That's everything?
Yep.
Did you have a headache too?
Okay, thank you. Come again.
Got a whole shitload of bread. So we got some focaccia bread. guys know how it is. I love focaccia bread. Focaccia bread is like my favorite thing.
And she bought the buns.
We got these 7 green buns here.
Very well.
And then we got ciabatta buns.
They're so soft.
An excessive amount of bread that's hopefully going to last us more than a day. I'm pretty sure it will, because we're going to eat this much bread in a day. That's a lot of carbs.
Good person.
So we also got some apple pie here from the, what is it called? The Pie Man or
Simple
something?
Simple Simon.
Simple Simon's apple pie. Shout out to them. They have everything. They have apple, they have mango pies, they have meat pies galore.
And they're
then,
actually really good, the meat pies.
Yes. And then the very last thing we picked up was this jar of salsa here from the Tomato Man. Tomato Man. So I got the spicy chunky salsa, and I'm super excited for this because I love nachos and I love cheese, and the cheese is gonna go so well with the salsa. Oh my god.
It's a gooey duck. It looks like a cock in a shell. Look at all the cakes and delicious things.
Toenails.
Punkul. It's a punkul thing.
What is that?
Punkul?
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
No nails?
Oh, when you cut their nails off?
Yeah. Punkul.
So this is the before. They're kind of creepy looking, but they're kind of cute at the same time. Look at that. Chicken feet.
Chicken feet.
I got a good picture of you guys. That's it. Morgan!
She's so annoyed. Are you annoyed?
Why are you annoyed?